What's out here? What's going on?
Put your hands to my hands. Put your knees to my knees. Put your eyes to my eyes. Come on, baby, compliment me. Cause I don't think that we
We're in the Columbia Gorge National Scenic Recreation Area, something like that.
Heavy area.
It's really pretty. The border of Washington and Oregon, Columbia River just kind of cuts through. We're just, you know, driving around, admiring the wildflowers and the beautiful, beautiful, it feels like summer today, huh? Beautiful day.
It's as simple as it should be. Simple as it should be.
Mount Adams back there. That's Washington's second highest volcano. How many years? Only the one larger than that. Mount Adams. Named after our second president.
And this love will build through flights.
We're gonna go check out the White Salmon Wild and Scenic River. I guess the wild and scenic part is a designation of the Forest Service, where it's a river that is left natural. It's not dammed up, it's not irrigated. I think it's just left as, you know, a wild, free, flowing river. On an old pioneer trail. This portion is an ice cave, but it's a natural cave that produces ice. We're walking in this cave, which is actually an old lava tube from Mount Adams. But the shape of this cave is eerily circular.
Yeah, it's like man-made perfect.
I suppose the temperature differences.
Like 70 up here and freezing in there.
Yeah.
Here is like refrigerator temperature. This high,
warm. I think we may have found a waterfall. We're just kind of meandering about. Sure enough, wow.
Pretty cool.
This time will go, and we may be far. This is so good. There's no need for change. It's alright with me. It's as simple as it should be.
Easy as pie.
Simple as it should be.
Long way down. Way down there.